All right, I'm on here playing Forza. Probably, I think this is the first video I've ever made of Forza. Probably gonna do a couple races. Probably gonna be it for the video. Not really much wanting to do right now on Forza. Just figured it'd hop on me, make a video or something. Just cruise around, do something. Yeah, I'll go off the charger. All right. In the race, I try and aim for first place. Not guaranteed. We'll see. Alright. There's a lot of Camaros and a couple Mustangs. I think it's good moves. Positions here on these corners. Starting to gain on them. Not as much as I want to. I'm kinda letting cut these people off. Or a little follow tap, I guess. Shortcut, I guess. Getting some speed around there. Speed for now. To the brake a whole lot earlier. I'm just zooming right up behind me. Drawing to the way from these guys, get some distance, not wait. Not all. There we go. Turn. And final lap. Try and keep the distance, try and keep the position, and this turn is just not my friend. I'm horrible at braking, I guess, there. Viper coming up on me. I'm gaining some ground here at this stretch. Would highly recommend this game though. It's a pretty fun racing game. I wouldn't say it's more on the realistic side. It's more just mess around, have fun with your friends. Yeah, I guess I'll jump to the next race. Alright, here we are, hopping into the second race. Switched up the car a little bit, went for the Camaro. Honestly, a really nice car. I don't use it much. Right, here we go. Ooh. This is kind of a weird lineup. I got a Bach mono up there. Is pretty fast and pretty great acceleration for what it is. Absolutely love this car too. I have to try and catch up on all these roads. Oh, I'm sorry! Sorry, Austin, if you're watching this. Completely murdered your car into a wall. I'm taking a huge shortcut. I am murdering all these cars now. Great. I am doing horrible. I thought last race was bad at that one corner. No, this is horrible. This is yeah. This is not a great race. Sliding and not breaking and going. We're turning, I guess, to. Second race is not a pretty race to watch, for sure. Actually, after this, I might do some a little bit of drifting, like around a couple things. Sorry, Oni, I guess I'm using your Viper as a barrier to bounce me back up. I am all over the place in this race. Yeah, this is a this is not a win, but it's fine. I epic finish though, and I'm gonna go right into the wall like I have this whole race. Sick. Not a great race at all. So is this a this roundabout nearby? So I'm just gonna drift around a bit. Unicorn really fun car, man. Let's switch out for the Mustang, who's number 44. Also really nice drift part too. For me, it controls really well. off the road a whole lot, actually. I will successfully do this once before. I'll probably be posting another video maybe tomorrow, but for now, I'm gonna end this video here though. Alright.